my name is Michi and I play the violin in the VAM Intermediate Symphony Orchestra. I am 10 years old and I go to Nomaros Point Elementary School in UBC. I love spending time with my family and friends, and I also love to sleep in. I'm happy to play Legend or Legend by Henryk Wieniawski because it feels like I'm having a conversation with the different voices created by different instruments. Henryk Wieniawski was born in 1835 in Poland and was known for his virtuosic violin playing from a very young age. He was also a great composer and composed mostly for himself to play. Legend is considered one of his most important works because it was composed under the influence of his strong feelings for Isabella Hampton. Wieniawski wanted to marry Isabella, but the marriage was disapproved by Isabella's parents. So he wrote Legend to convince Isabella's parents that he was worthy. After listening to the piece, Isabella's parents changed their mind and the couple got married in 1860. Here's a fun fact. At their wedding, Henri Vuitton played Ave Maria for the couple. Here's another story. When Wieniawski fell very ill, it was Tchaikovsky, another composer we're going to play today, who helped him stay at his friend's house so he could receive medical attention. Thanks for listening and please enjoy the performance.
Let's give a big round of applause for Michi.